1975, 1976, and 77, I worked with a jazz violinist named Jean-Luc Ponty. Anybody ever hear of Jean-Luc? He's one of the great jazz violinists of our time. And I was very much influenced by a lot of the things he did. And this next song we're going to do is an original of mine. It's on my Go CD. And this has a lot of the violin-type lines that I had to learn with his band. This is called Urbanista.
Thank you. Thank you very much.